Wait, how did I... Hey Nikolai, the food's here.
Don't get the door then.
Come on, I got it last time.
Well, too bad, because I don't...
But...
For sake, Heathcliff, just go get the door, you...
So how much do I owe?
Jesus, Heathcliff, why didn't you knock?
Sorry, it wasn't... Hey, what were you doing?
Just, where's the takeout? I don't smell any food,
It wasn't the takeout guy. I found this at the doorstep.
Sweet baby Jesus, where the hell did you get that, Heathcliff?
I just said... Do you know what it is?
The thing you're holding there? That's the... Doorman.
Okay...
He has walked this earth since the dawn of the door age. Now some believe he is only a myth, a figure to scare children with. But in truth, he is a murder suspect. The souls of children is what he collects.
Oh, this is getting really weird.
Now that you've invited him into our shelter, we will feel his special power.
Special power?
Now, not just your average doors.
What are you looking at?
He can control all kinds of
doors. Minecraft doors, fridge doors, wind doors, and even Dumbledore.
It's not even Dumbledore.
I'm making too much noise? Oh, sorry, whose fault it is that we got in this situation in the first place?
How are you doing that?
How the are you doing what?
The thing with your voice, the doorbells.
I know, right? It's like somebody's trying to keep the PG or something. I didn't even say it this time!
Wait, I think there's actually someone at the door. Wait, what if it's him? X don't give it to you! What? For you to get it on your own, X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out from stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the mother wonder if you did it. Damn right, can I do it again? Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfuckers never wanted nothing but your life saved. Demo, that's on a light day, I'm getting down.
Thank you for choosing Momentum Meals. Our service provides quality cooked food to anyone, anytime, at anywhere. Apart from 1 o'clock, that's when we have lunch. Your order includes 1 sweet and sour pork, 1 special noodle soup, 1...
Guys, we can talk about this. You don't have to pay full price if you don't want to. I'll give you a discount. 3%. 3%, how's that? Guys, don't hurt me. Just take my wallet. I'll find some other way to feed my family.
Look, dude, we don't want your money.
It's not my money you want?
No.
Whoa, no. That's not what we want. Look, man, we need your help.
With what?
There's this thing inside of the house, and it's trying to kill us.
What is it?
You've probably never heard of it.
Have you heard of the Dore Man?
Oh, the one that has walked this earth since the beginning of Dore Age and control all kinds of doors like fridge doors, Minecraft doors, wind doors, and Dumbledores?
How'd you know?
Dude, it's common knowledge.
Guys, it's fun. He'll only hurt you if you're alone. We'll all be fine as long as we stay together. Where'd Heathcliff go to?
Who's Heathcliff?
The other guy.
Oh, like from Wuthering Heights? Oh, that is my favourite movie.
Do you know where Heathcliff is?
Like the time back in the chamber.
Where is he?
He said he went to the bathroom.
Heathcliff! Heathcliff, are you in there? Heathcliff, you have to come out right now!
Jeez, man, calm down. I'm just taking a leak.
Damn it, Heathcliff. We're trying to save water here. If it's yellow, you know.
Sorry!
Heathcliff, you have to listen to me. The Dore Man can manipulate doors, and if he finds that you in there, you're pretty much dead. Open this door right now!
Okay.
Heathcliff!
Wait, how did I...